Arctic Trade Federation reports that current markets are stable.